there, this is my helmet setup. On the front, you can see I have a GoPro kit with holes that I've drilled in the side. So you can charge your GoPro, and I've also drilled holes on the other side so the microphones can pick up your voice. On the top, I have one Tigris mesh mask, which is good because sides are mesh. So you can get a good cheek weld on the gun. Moving around to the right hand side, I have a V-light in red. You know when I'm dead. And a spare, whatever hooks you want to call those, for thumb screw for your GoPro. Moving on to the back, I have a battery bank. Battery pack with three battery banks and three small circular ones that I bought from Lidl. They're great. They, at least one does me for a game. The full time I go and play. It's great. And then moving on to your left side, I have another one in red as well, so using a flag and dead. And then for my contacts, I'm using a set of Z-Tac. What's great about these switches and all of them, you can just, like, so that's in for full hearing protection. You can plug it, that's half hearing protection, and then you can move it wherever you want. It's great. And then for my down lead, it is a set of 5mm tech that goes into my PTT, which I will be showing you in my next video. And then also I have one Tigris multicam cover on it. And the base helmet is a combat tactical helmet. It's just foam on the inside. It does me. I don't really mind that it's not real, so it does me.